Dude, it's so... Bitch. I've never made that noise in my life. Oh my god! Oh! Oh my lord, nails. Welcome back to the Junie channel. It is I, Junie B, and welcome back to Little Nightmares 2. I found out a few things, actually. One, the main character, Bag Boy, his name is actually Mono. Number two, my man that we saved from the house is not just any little boy. That is actually our friend from the first game, Six. So I thought that was pretty cool. I don't even know how she ended up there, but yeah, that's about it. I was watching Corey Kenshin, right? I was watching Corey Kenshin play this, and there's like hella secrets, bro, that I haven't found. So like, I don't know, how do I trigger some of these secrets? Anything behind the door? Six, move! Oh my god, bro. Bro, please, what are you doing? You wanna help me with this? She mad at me? Okay. Broken TVs. This game has to do with TVs. I just don't know what. Okay, I see a key. Seems kind of obvious how to get it. We just gotta go up like this. Oh, that's not a key. That's another noose.
Dumbass.
Boom, one, probably three times, right? Two. All right, third time's a charm. Beep. Nice. Okay, give me one second. Okay, hey, watch your head. Oh my god, right. Yo, the reason this game is like, kind of scaring me is because like I just don't want anything to happen to these kids, bro. Oh my god, another one of these. All right, that's fine. Come on. Oh my goodness, do not let go. Thank you. But yeah, I just don't want anything bad to happen to them, bro. Look at them, they're just like a couple kids trying to survive. Oh hi. I don't know if I'm not supposed to touch those, or if that's like a secret or what. Can I jump on this? Oh my goodness. This is such a terrible performance. So what I said last time about like, oh, this, oh my god, another fucking noose. Okay, dude, what's up with all these people trying to like kill themselves? What I said last time about when I was like, oh, this person can't like survive out here without me. That was a damn lie. They totally can. Oh, we just go through. Okay. I'm smart. Six? Can we, bro, get out. Oh my god. Should we not be in the light? All right, come on, get out of here. That's pissing me off. Okay, go towards it, I guess. Turn it off. Guys, I swear I'm smart. What the f- Use L to tune the transmission? Nope, like this? So we have like, what are our powers, bro? Oh my god, I almost had it. There we go. So are our power, we can like jump into the like, okay. Woo, this is crazy. This is captivating. Should I put the bag back on his head? Oh my god. Bro, I can't run any faster than this. Oh my god, Six got me out. Oh my god, thank you. I don't know what the fuck that was. Come on, we gotta get out of here. Yeah, I'm gonna keep holding her hand. No, okay. Well. All right. I have a feeling we're coming upon our second like monster, or I guess just like human adult. Dude, who's our next? We're at a school. No, go on the other side. Go on the other side. Bro, do you not know how the seesaw works? I mean, I guess she didn't have time to ride seesaw. She was too busy trying to escape the ship. Why? Oh, are you sick? It's because you've been eating all those damn creatures. Bro, we're definitely going to be getting chased by whoever the hell that is. Oh my god, what the hell are these pictures, bro? Look at this one. Bro, this looks like that dude from Mob. Oops. Bro. Oh my god. Yeah, can you put that down?
Nope.
Maybe this. I don't know. I'm just grabbing shit. Maybe we grab that baby next. So it's like right somewhere. There we go. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. Someone's been locked here for 40 years. Look at that. Did they try to tie a noose or something? What is this? All right. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, 1, 2, 3. What? There we go. Is this game co-op? Come on, help me with this. But we are some strong children. All right, let's go. Oh my god, we're about to get chased. Dude, if I get chased inside one of these, I'll be so mad.
Honey, you've got a big storm coming.
Okay. What the hell is wrong with your neck? Okay, yeah, so this is a school. This isn't really like a orphanage. You get back. The hell is all this? Okay, we had to. Okay. Alright, 6, come on. What the fuck? Yeah, I'm scared too. Okay. Can we, like, activate it and then not get hit by it?
Nice!
What is that down there? Hey! A survivor! Listen, I'm trying to help! I'm putting together an alliance. We're something like... We're some kind of suicide squad. Yo, please! Bro, I'm missing so many secrets and stuff. I already know. I haven't got anything. Is there anything in here? Are they on my side? I see that monkey. Bro, after Toy Story 3, I don't trust you. Hold on. Bro, you have the weakest throwing arm. Okay, that right there, that's a booby trap. That's a booby. 6, no! What happens if we do step on it? Let's just... Nah, these kids are actually trying to sabotage me. Maybe they killed the... No, but who was that long neck ass? They think they're funny. Let's open this. There we go. Keep looking up. Nothing. Oh, you a bastard. Okay, we somehow get on here. Grab something. Oh, we activate the trap and then that's what we get up. So can we just run? Run, 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 run. Nice. Let's just make sure. Okay, there's nothing. Okay, good. All right, look at the ceiling. I see a light that's gonna swing if I hit this. So let's just jump. That was the wrong wait, how did I miss that when I... Okay, so what the hell? How did I miss that? I thought it was the other one. Oh my god, this game is trolling. Let's go this way. Look at the ceiling. There's a string attached to something over here. Dude, do you hear this damn music? Alright. Something's gonna activate, we have to get behind here. Oh! I see that hammer. Wait, hold on, hold on. He doesn't know we're out here. Ah! Get off of her! Is this supposed to happen? Bro. Was that supposed to happen? Hold on. Oh my god. Okay, so these... How do I... Alright, get over here, you fucking bastard. Can you hear me? Wait. Did they not... Hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Did they not drag her back there? Bro, how do I get her back? Yeah, teabag your stupid ass. All right, you bastards will pay for what you've done. Bro, I see this. Wait, how am I supposed to avoid? Oh wait, I know how I'm supposed to avoid that. Oh, you're alive? All right, hold on. Stupid idiot. Okay. That's too slow to kill me. Come on, come on, come on. Anything back here? Alright, I hate this orphanage. Let's get out. With six. Bro, motherfucker, if you don't... What's in there? What the hell is going on? Oh, there, I see one of these kids. I wonder if, yeah, so there's gotta be like collectibles, right? I mean, I don't know what I'm collecting, but like... Okay, I don't know what I'm hearing. I'll be honest, at this point, I don't really care about a hat. I just need to save my girl. Oh my god, there's the teacher. Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh, they probably brought six to class. Okay. We have to do this smart. First thing, what is this room? She's looking right. Okay, no, she's looking at her books. What the fuck? This game! I'd be on this desk. Nah, six not in here! Dude, did I lose her? Did I actually lose her, like, for the rest of the game? What if I did? No. We're not risking it. We're not risking it. I was gonna make it to the third desk. We totally could have made it, but fuck that. Dude, these be the worst parts of these games, right? Yeah, slam that truck. Yep, you don't. Okay. What? Oh my goodness! Bro, what do you mean? How did this happen? Oh, but I'm here. Okay, so I see that key. I also see, like, a shortcut. Okay, I can't access it yet. I can just climb this. Oh, get in! The key. Okay, we can't climb on that? Alright. Sounds good. Let's just get the fuck out of here. We gotta save our girl. Oh my! Get back! Bro, are you... Oh my god. She's doing the teacher thing. She's gonna be like, class, don't forget to read over your questions carefully, knowing you like failed the entire exam. Oh my god, bro, come on! Jesus fuck. Where am I, bro? Come on, there I am. Oh, she see me? Oh! No! Come on! Are you serious? Quickly, quick! Oh my fucking god! Was that lagging?
No.
Oh my god! How's my recording doing, bro? I have no idea. I'm so focused on the game. Hey, listen, you're on some bullshit, I already know. If you just keep drawing. I'm gonna smack you over the head with this pipe. Yo, what is this teacher? Wait, low key. Dang, like if you think about it, like look at what this teacher got this kid. Let me just put you out your misery, bro. I'm sorry, bro, like look at what you got. What is that now? Oh! Let's go. No time. Oh! Just go. Dude, it's so... Bitch. I've never made that noise in my life. Oh, you ugly as fuck! Bro, whose ass is she beating down there? Bro, get your long neck ass away from me. Oh my goodness. Do y'all know someone that looks like this, IRL? Okay, there's no way your long neck reaches up here, right? Oh, we just... What? Oh, I know why. We do this, we push this down, and then we run back! Okay, it's gonna take you longer to get over here, right? God damn, how long does her neck go? There's gotta be a limit, bro. Oh my god, she's nasty. Okay, please just don't fall. She just proceeds to beat Naz. Oh my god. Motherfucker! What are you doing?! Okay, let's just immediately burn this ladder. I don't think she comes around here. Wait a minute. Or was that a can? Get down. Woo! Okay. Oh! This is a straight up chase scene. Let's go. Oh my god. Wait, what? She caught me? Okay, how about we not drop those books then? Alright. Nope, 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 nope. Come on, come on, come on.
Okay. Name is Kareem. Jump back on there. Jump back on there. We about to investigate that? Miss Fantastic Nick? Alright. Let's go.
Corey hit the slide move, bro. Run, and then slide on him! Oh my god, bro. I definitely had some teachers that looked like this. Woo! That was a... Oh! I didn't even do that, bro. I didn't even do that. Alright, get up. Go to the right. Go more to the right. Jump. Yep. You're over here. Just chill. Just chill. We're over this way. Does she like come around? Oh my god, she does. Oh! This might be the creep. Like the creepiest. What? Why was she just waiting on me to wait? What is go? Where's she at? Perfect. Let's go. Okay. I'm gonna see what you're hiding back here. Can I not? Alright. Oh, I see these drag marks. Is this smoking? Okay. Things are burning. Okay, that's locked, so I'm assuming we go upstairs. Where is this lady? Okay, hold on. Before we go there, let's go the other way. Secrets, 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 secrets. You know what? How about we... another noose. How about we knock these down? Oh, hey, man. Why was he sitting next to the noose and the beer bottles? Oh, shit. The reason I'm knocking these down is because what if she, like... What if there's, like, a chase scene or, like, a I have to be quiet scene? And those bottles get in the way. Like, let's just get rid of all the noise right now. See, I'm always thinking like 5 steps ahead. All right. See, I'm always playing chess. Come on now. The jokes just write themselves. Like, you just have to kind of take the opportunity when it presents itself. Look at these demonic children up top. Are these kids being used for... as chess pieces, bro? This music? Hello? Okay. This looks like a We Were Here puzzle. This is the queen, right? Top right. Or top left. Is this in a different orientation, though? So you're right here? Okay, look at the bro. What is going on with these kids? And we have the flathead on the right. I can't tell. Okay, hold on. No, see, it's a little different. So actually, this should be over here, right? And then actually we go back, we grab this one, bring it, I think, to the bottom one over there, right? Let me just check one more time. Nah, wait, it's which one? It's on the right. So this right here, I think, right? Is this how it works? Because like, look, this the one on the bottom row here is in the middle. Oh, but then the one on the right's also in the middle. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm thinking about this too hard. Oh, I just realized before. Okay, put it down. We need this. Okay, yeah, we needed to jump up on that one. All right. I thought that would have given us something. All right, pick it up. Let's go this way, man. Bro, it's crazy because it makes you do all these puzzles and then there's just like a mangled up like child in the middle of the damn floor. Now this goes, I think, right there. Okay. Boom. I actually don't know if that's where the... No, I'm pretty sure the king goes in the middle there. That there. Put this here. There we go. Something opened. Nope. What I'm trying to find out is what the purpose of this light. Oh my god, bruh! I'm like, why did the light turn on? Jesus Christ, give me this damn key. Get me out of here. Please get me out of here. Oh, what the hell is going on down here? Is this the mess hall? Oh yeah, this is the kitchen. What the hell? Okay, grab this. Oh my god, these plates are gonna make noise and stuff, huh? What am I hearing? We have to deal with more annoying sh- No, bitch! Wow! Wow! Swing a little faster than that! You know these people are out for blood. You too? Look at that, see the... Okay, you next? Who next? You up there? Dang, clean up, plop that shit, clean up. Nah, keep this with you. Are they having a fight club in here? Oh my god, bruh! There's no way I have to fight all of them. There's no way I have to fight all of them. Oh! I didn't realize he was gonna push it. I thought he would pull it, then I could go back and grab my soup ladle. Oh my goodness gracious. Yo, why is this game hard? I'm just bad. I'm sorry, guys. You down there? Are you up there? Get down here. Maybe I'll grab his head. Oh, wait. This is a hat? Oh, no. Oh, my God. Genius. I thought maybe I roll it in there as like a warning. Y'all farting this shit? Look at this dude. He getting sturdy. Bro, if y'all knock my head off. Bro, oh, this game is nonsense. Okay, at least we're here. Bro, get me out of this. Just keep this on. Oh my god, bro. God dang! mean? Oh my god. Dude, I'm so scared. Bro, don't drop that shit on me. How did you even get up there? Okay. Oh my. Did you hear that? Jesus Christ, man. Where is Six? You hear these dumbass kids in the outside? This. Oh. There's a. Bro. It's always a noose. It's kind of a nuisance. That's crazy. Grab this brain and bring it with us. She smells the brains. What the hell is she making? What is that? Are those frogs? Yeah. She's getting ready for science class. Immediately, let's go to the middle. Oh my god, oh my god! Hurry up! Holy sh... Man. Alright. You coming back? Okay, here we are. Science class. She has no reason to suspect that I'm here. She has no reason at all. I should just be able to go free. Idiot! You dumbass. Are we supposed to? There's no way, bro. There's no way. All these glass jars. I was like, this is too easy. Okay, now what? Motherfucker. Here we go. Nah, this is too close. There's no way. Oh, wait, this is. Oh, she turned around. I'm dead. Never mind. Whoo, I told you, these are the worst parts. What's she drawing? Mitochondria, the powerhouse of the cell? Nice. Up there. Where is Six, bro? Quickly, is she coming over here? Motherfucker, go inside. Nice. Okay, I was about to say, I know I didn't die. Here we go with these motherfuckers again. What is this for? What's it got planned here? Okay. I see that. Let me just... Yup. Oh my god, bruh! They baited me. I thought he would also get hit. Alright. Dumbass? You wanted to? Dumbass?
anything else here? Oh my god. Bro, what is this, old boy? Yeah, my old boy would be the other way around, wouldn't it? Dude, I hate these camera angles, bro. The depth perception, I can't do it. What the f- OH THAT'S SIX! Yeah. Bitch! Bro, I got you. I got you! Damn, are you okay? Bro, are you okay? Get up! My god, we found her. Bro, what were they doing to you? Nah, you're okay though. You're with me. I'm here. Oh my god. I love this game. I love these two. These two are they're cute. I love the fact that we can hold hands. Come on. Come on now. Okay. Music's playing. Well, don't we still have Mrs. Teacher Man to deal with? Or is the teacher done? Oh my god, man. What is this? And now for my masterpiece. Oh, there we go. Thought I had to carry her up there. Okay, now we can. Okay, on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh, okay. If teacher didn't hear that, teacher surely heard that from across the bridge, right? All right, lift me up. Let me get you out of here. Yes, nice! Ooh, I got something for you. Dumbass! Bro, imagine if like one of those guys, I beat him over the head and like blood spurted out. Yo, you know how crazy that would have been? I don't know if they do blood in this game, but like, did it somehow signify that it was like an actual human? That would have been crazy. Okay. Oh, we're still here? Dang, how big is this school? You don't see me, Oh, this, bro. She got murdered. Oh, damn! Yeah, I'm glad you're on my side. Six? Yo, why you look at me like that? Oh my god, bro. That was weird. What the heck was that? Dang, is she a music teacher too? Oh my god, she stopped. Okay, we go upstairs, go upstairs. Come on, come on, come on. She's not playing. Bro! Okay, thank you. Oh my god. Yeah, it's too loud. Okay. I think we can make full noise while she's playing. And then when she's taking her notes, we like stop. Okay. Dang, she focused on the music. Bro, what is... Okay. Dude, how are we supposed to do this in time? Oh my god, that's gonna slide? Are you gonna take your notes? You know you messed up on measure 43, line 3. Measure 4... Ooh! Let's go, 6. Make this jump. Dang, she. Ooh! Oh my god! Oh! What the fuck? I literally said I don't want anything to chase me through here. I'm coming! Oh my god, bro! Come on, grab my hand. I know, come on. What a game, bro. Like, this is insane, bro. Okay, I think that's gonna do it for today's episode. What? Bro, I'm running around screaming, dying every 5 seconds, bro. This game is insane. It's amazing. Next time, we're gonna get out of this rain. We're gonna figure out where to go. Hopefully, teacher doesn't come back, because she is insanely scary. With that being said, please leave a like on the video if you like the video, comment down below, and subscribe if you're not subscribed yet. Hit the notification bell if you want to be notified whenever I post. And I'll see you guys next time, bro. Probably for Spider-Man 2!